Hey guys, it's Pat and welcome back to the Challenge Pack.
Hey guys.
And last time we had a challenge to see who could get the best girlfriend. And Jen, I'm sorry to say, my girlfriend beat yours.
I cannot take you seriously right now with this giant pig on your face.
What are you talking about?
You look ridiculous.
No, I don't.
Can you even see?
I look awesome. I can see fine, okay? It looks cool. You're just jealous. A little bit jealous.
I'm not jealous.
So yeah, that's Jen's girlfriend and mine won the battle. She's kind of looking off the edge right now.
My girlfriend is way hotter than yours. Look at her.
Is it because she's red?
Yes,
she's literally hotter. And guys, today we are up in the Sky Village. We saw it last time and I built my way up with jungle wood and...
That wasn't me.
Oh, I might land in the water.
It wasn't me.
Oh my god, it says you did it to me.
No, it wasn't me, it was my girlfriend. She was very upset that she lost.
No, it was you. It said your name on the screen. You're lying. You're a liar. Don't lie, Jad. It's bad. What's going on, villager? An emerald for 8 apples. Are you serious with that?
That's horrible.
You're in a bad
Good
mood.
Riddance,
are you in a bad mood today or something? What's going on? But yeah, we're in the Sky Village. We saw it last time, guys. And today the challenge is going to involve it. And I didn't tell Jen what it was going to be. What's it going to be?
Tell me.
Okay, so this is it. This place has swords in it. At least 2 seasons ago, it did when I had more swords installed. And we have that again. So we're going to see who can come up with the coolest sword. Not the most damage, but the coolest looking.
Awesome.
All right, for a second, I thought you were just going to run in there.
Oh, I'm about to do that. Okay. I'm getting started.
All right, we're starting.
Good luck to you.
Let's do this.
Let's do it. So there's no monsters here?
At nighttime, it's going to be very dark, and there's probably going to be a lot. But there's golems, and it's really cool. What's going on, Diamond Golem?
Can we take the golems home with us?
I think when we get Gravity Gun, I really plan on, like, literally taking them with us.
Oh, I already got 2 swords. Okay, I'm winning already, I think.
Oh, God, I don't have anything. Oh, by the way, on the top, sometimes there's chests.
This place is awesome. Are we going to do anything with this place after?
I'm really thinking we just loot the place and we mince the villagers.
What?
Can we do that?
I'm not doing that.
Let's mince
them. You can't make me do that.
All right, where are you? Oh, I see you over there. I'm cutting you off in your tracks.
What are you doing?
I'm cutting you off.
Don't do this.
Oh, God, it's cold. That's not going to help. All right, I didn't explore the top of the other one. I hope there was no chest
there. I can't go up to the top, just so you know. I don't have any blocks.
All right, good. All right, I've got this. Oh, you went that way. This is going to be confusing. I'm going to try to steal it from you if I can. I don't
There's
know if it's gonna work.
Nothing even in this chest.
Oh god, it's coal. Yeah, I don't know if the ones on the roofs are as good. Oh man, you're all over the place.
There's a lot of coal in here. I don't want coal.
Oh, I got a weapon. I got a weapon. I got one sword. Okay, I'm happy now.
This villager has a squid hat on. Can I kill him, please?
Yeah, you can.
Okay.
You can do it.
I'm probably gonna make him
more distractions
fall off
for you. The
edge,
better.
But please don't fall off.
Oh crap, there was one over here. I gotta get this really quick. I hope there's something up here. Oh man. I really want to take these with us, too. I really want the golems.
I do, too.
Oh, I got a diamond. I can make a diamond sword.
My first hat of the season.
Do you think we should be like, who has the one coolest sword or who has the 2 coolest swords?
Probably one, right?
Okay, just one in case we get screwed.
Yeah.
Because there probably isn't that much up
oh,
here.
Oh, God, I'm so sorry. I didn't mean to do that.
What'd you do, Jen?
I accidentally hit the golem and he killed me. He's really pissed off.
What color? Which one did you get?
I don't know. He's really mad. I think it was just the iron one.
Oh, God. Yeah, it says iron golem, actually. He killed you.
I'm not going back there. He's pissed.
Oh, God. What's wrong with my block? There we go. Please be something cool. Ooh, 2 diamonds. 2 diamonds. Okay.
All right, so I can see which ones you've already been to.
Oh.
What are you doing?
It's a competition. It's a competition.
You didn't say we could kill each other.
I never said we couldn't, did I?
Having a really bad day.
Having a bad day?
Yes.
You lost the other competition. Now you're getting knocked off the side by me. Oh, man. Okay. So, yeah, I never said we couldn't do that, did I?
But you never said we could.
Never said we couldn't.
Oh, God. I think this is the guy I pissed off. I'm really sorry. Let's make peace. Okay, he loves me again.
Okay, good. Oh, there's nothing up here. Oh, this is where you were before?
You have seeds? Really? That's pathetic.
Seeds are nice.
I don't want seeds.
I'm right behind you, Jen.
You better run.
You better run.
I'm too nervous. Oh, God. Okay, you can have it. If it's that important to you, you can have the arrows.
Thank you. I think I missed the top of some of these.
Have we already been to, like, all of them?
We might have, but I'm not sure which way you went.
It's too confusing. I should have, like, put something down, you know?
Yeah.
But I don't have anything to put down. That's the problem.
So you got 2 weapons, or do you get more than that?
Yeah, I just have 2. How many do you have?
I've got 1, but I think I could actually make another one.
What's yours called?
I have the Molten Edge.
Oh, that sounds badass.
What do you have?
I have the... I can't even pronounce it. I'm not even going to try to pronounce
it. Don't even go for it.
And the glass sword.
The glass one's probably not a winner.
It's like aqueous blade, I think.
It's like a water blade, basically.
Yeah, basically.
How come there's dirt up? There's like grass up here, which is weird. I've never seen this before.
But the villagers are partying with the farm animals right now.
They really are?
They really are.
All right, I can't reach a couple of these. I ran out of stuff, Jen. I ran out of stuff to get on the ceilings, and I don't feel like building my way up.
That sucks for you, doesn't it?
Yeah, did we explore every single one?
I'm swimming in the pool right now.
There's nothing in here.
Yeah, I really think that we did.
All right, I'm going to come over to the pool in a second.
I'm back at the starting line, so...
Oh, God, I'm sorry.
I pretty much searched through all of them.
I punched the diamond one. All right, so let's go to the pool.
The pool?
Yeah, this is where we have to look and see. And we both have to equip our swords.
And see who's is cooler? Yeah. Is this up to us?
No, it's up to the fans.
Okay.
All right, so I'm putting both mine on, which are big improvements, actually.
I'm excited. Yeah, they're pretty nice.
All right. Are you putting yours on?
All right, put mine on.
All right, put them in your hands.
Okay.
In the hands. All right, so you got a blue one. Why don't you equip it to battle gear so we can see both at the same time?
Didn't I? I did.
Then where's your other hand?
I don't know. It's like not showing up for some reason.
That's weird.
That is weird because it looks pretty cool in my hand.
It does.
Let me switch it to the other hand.
All right, switch and see if it does anything. Oh, there we go.
Can you see it?
Yeah, I can see it now. I don't know. I think it's going to be pretty close again.
I think my glass sword is pretty cool. Wait, is that the glass one? Yeah, it is.
Yeah, so you got a glass one and like a water one. I've got the molted one and a diamond. I think it's going to be cool.
I think I won this one.
Did the ant just bite me? I thought it was you for a second because I thought you were mean.
No. All right, I'm not an ant.
I didn't think... I never said you were an ant, Jen. I never said you were an ant.
Oh, wait. I need to put my hat on.
Okay, so... Whoa, that's that looks funny. Should we try to kill the mantis? I think we might be strong enough.
You think we can do that?
He's killing the villagers.
Oh, we have to.
Oh, my God. Save the villagers.
Oh, save him.
Save him.
He's getting all of our emeralds.
Oh, God. How are we going to do this? He's like...
I don't know. We can't floating. Fly.
Mantis, we're over here. He's going to knock us off, too, isn't he?
Yeah, he is.
Mantis, I'm right here.
Come over here.
Oh, God. What the hell? He's killing everything.
This is really bad.
Golems, we need help. Come here, Mantis. I'm right here. He's coming for me.
He's coming?
Yeah. Oh.
Get him.
He hits so hard, Jen.
Oh, he does. Die.
Oh, God. We can do this.
I don't want to hit you. I'm afraid I'm going to.
Oh. He's dying off.
Oh, I died.
Oh, good. He was hitting you there. Oh, my God. I'm going to die.
Oh, God.
Oh, it was so close. Oh, man.
Did you make a waypoint to there?
Well, no, we died there, so we have the death point.
Oh, that makes sense.
Okay, he's dying. Don't drop all your stuff off the side. He dropped some. I'm the mantis.
You're the mantis.
Oh, God, I got stuck in the wall for a second.
You killed him.
Hold on, let's see what we got, because doesn't he drop, like, mantis claws?
Yeah.
Ooh, I got one.
Good.
I don't think we could really cat it to... You're shaking again.
I'm really nervous.
Are you okay, Jen?
No, I'm not okay.
Oh my God. So I think some stuff may have dropped off the end there. I think a golem's on the ground, actually.
That's
so
really
yeah, guys,
sad.
Leave a comment. Let us know who you think won that competition. And off camera, I'm going to check the rest of the top of these because I ran out of wood and I don't want to waste time.
Girlfriend, are you okay?
Okay, so we got to do something cool. Really cool right now.
All
right,
where's my girlfriend? I don't know where she is.
You think she died? She's right there. Maybe she's not on your screen. Maybe it's bugging out a little.
Oh, yeah, she's not on my screen. I don't know why.
You're really bugging out,
yes,
by the way.
Yes, that's probably why.
Okay, so we're going to jump into the water, and challenge is not to die.
Okay.
Don't die, Jen. I'm coming. Oh, yeah.
Oh,
and there you
yes.
are. It'd be so funny if you died there.
That would not be funny.
Look, the poor glowstone golem fell off his
At least
his
he's
house.
Okay.
Well, he doesn't take fall damage. Golems don't. So they're fine, but they really aren't where they're supposed to be. Okay, so the mantis died over here. So some stuff might have fallen. It might have. It's hard to tell because this place is awful.
It's almost night.
Yeah, it's not a good time to be out.
No, it's not.
Hold on, I'm chopping this tree down.
Why?
I need some wood. I need okay. to climb above the tree. Don't hate. All right, there we go. We got some nice weapons, though.
By the way, I got a necklace mold.
Oh, you did?
And a glove mold. I don't know what that's for, but I got them.
Yeah, I'm not even sure what mod they're from either.
Oh, I got a mantis claw, too.
Oh, good. So use that. It's
I
much
should
better.
Probably put that on.
Yeah, I'm going to do that in a second.
Oh, my glass sword's about to break. I don't want it to break.
Ooh, a diamond. So, yeah, the mantis did drop stuff up here.
All right, I'm going to take it off so it doesn't break.
Oh, as I was saying before, Jen.
Sorry I interrupted you.
You just did it again during that sentence.
I know. I do it a lot, sorry.
But, yeah, as I was saying, next time I think we can go into one of the better dungeons, because we got awesome gear now.
I don't think Yeah, we can try to do that.
I don't think there's anything else up here. I don't know what I'm doing right now.
Your girlfriend looks like she's in distress. She doesn't know where you are.
Yeah, not as
she's
in distress as you
She's running all
look.
Over the place.
She should just teleport up here. All right, I'm going to put
like,
my weapon
how
on.
How do I get up there?
All right, so I'm putting my weapon on. You put your Mantis Claw on already?
Yes, I did.
10 attack damage.
We are so powerful right now. All right,
I'm going back home. Let's go to bed.
Okay, yeah, let's do that. Before we die.
Oh, guys, I didn't mention Jen worked on our house even more trying to show me up.
You don't know how long I worked on this for, guys. Don't even want to know.
Best that you don't know.
It's the best that you don't know how many trees I had to chop down.
All right, I'm in bed. Are you?
I'm about to be. Okay, I'm in bed.
All right, we're good. We're okay. And we actually got some really good weapons.
Yes, we did.
Oh, I didn't tell you I got butter candy from some bees that attacked earlier.
Oh, nice.
I don't know if you're, like, really jealous.
I'm so jealous right now.
If you've seen Jen's
house...
Do
you want to come visit my house? You can come over.
It looks ridiculously big.
I know. It was so annoying to make, but I did it.
I know. Jen really tried to show me up. It's embarrassing.
I worked on it for hours, guys. Like, many hours.
Too long. You don't even want to know. She's got extra rooms in her house. She has, like, a back door and stuff. I don't know what
you're
doing
here. I'm going
to
make a farm out here eventually with, like, pink and white and black sheep. It's going to be awesome.
Makes my house look bad. And you got the second floor here. Another storage room.
I have a little chest room over there. I'm going to expand it more, but...
A balcony. What the hell, Jen? All right, let's check out some dungeons. Let me get out of here. All right,
let's do it.
You gotta have, like, a cool way to jump off or something.
I need some more, like, furniture, though, and stuff. It's kind of empty right now.
Yeah, what we need to do is get, like, more iron and stuff like that.
Yeah, and emeralds.
Oh, do I have any iron? Okay, I was seeing if there was, like, anything I could give you, because I know you don't have full gear yet.
I need shears, but I guess that's not too important right now.
Yeah, I think there's more important things than shears. Oh, I saw a mantis for a second there. Should we kill another one? I think we can both dual wield his claws.
Oh, we should do it. Okay, there he is. We're killing him with his claws.
With his own feet and hands and things.
Oh, how do you feel?
Our girlfriends are going to die, aren't they?
Probably.
And they're not going to last long. They never do.
And I'm the mantis. Did you get one?
Did I get a claw?
Oh, I got one.
Yeah, I did.
Now
okay, good.
You can both double wield them.
Double claw.
That's what it's clawed.
Oh, God, that's you. It scared me so much for a second. I thought you were another one.
No, I'm not.
Okay, so let's get... Oh my god!
What?
Oh my god, Jen!
What?
It's the structure from Dragon Ball Z! I forgot about this from Better Dungeons!
Where?
You don't see it on your screen?
No.
Hold on, follow me.
Hasn't loaded in yet.
Follow me. I'm so excited about this one. I think that might be the fanchion for this year. Not year. Season. It doesn't happen every year.
Yeah.
Oh my god, I'm so excited!
Oh, that thing in like the sky?
It's Kami's lookout, I
think. Oh, that's awesome!
Oh man, this might be next episode.
You're gonna have to build your way up there again.
What do you mean, build my way up? There's a ladder.
Oh, there's a ladder. Okay,
there's a ladder. I don't have to fly. I don't need Dragon Ball Z powers to get up there.
It's really dark over here.
Yeah, this is a nice... Oh, you want the pig hat? The sheep has it.
Oh, yes, I do.
Actually, we've never been to this house. What the heck is wrong with the door?
Yeah, I got the pig hat.
Jen, come here. There's something wrong with this door.
Okay, hold on.
It looks like you built it.
What?
Oh, did you feel that?
That was rude.
Yeah. It looks
weird.
There's
something wrong with it.
I can't tell what it is, but something's wrong. Oh, there's some. Do you like gray
I'm
wool?
Stuck.
Do you like gray wool by any chance?
No.
No.
Not really.
I'm taking this.
I'm taking this bookshelf.
All right, we're like looters. We steal from everything we see.
I know. I'm gonna take this chest too.
You're gonna take the chest? We
okay,
have so
no, I
much.
Won't. I won't take the chest.
I just got a mini minecart. I already have two minecart hats. Oh, that's another Better Dungeons one. Okay, so yeah, we're going to save up for that. We got to go in one of these Better Dungeon ones next time.
Are you a sheep right now?
Obviously. Obviously, Jen. My God. All right, hold on. What I want to do is switch myself, and we got to fight the Water Dragon. I think we can do it.
You think we can?
Yeah, because that'll be really helpful.
Okay.
All right, what should I be? You're really shaking. You look nervous.
If we kill another mantis, we can give the mantis claws to our girlfriends.
Wait for this. I can't see anything.
Oh my god, that looks really, really weird.
I can't see anything. Oh, there we go. I have a pig on my face.
Really
I'm a pig.
Scary.
I would like that.
That's scary.
I would like that because I'm a pig. Okay, so I saw... Did he spawn?
No, he's over here.
Where am I going?
You're in the wrong direction.
Sorry,
because you have a pig on your head, you can't see.
I can't see a thing. All right, let's do this.
You attract him. He's going to be like, what is going on?
You're getting owned by a pig.
Two pigs.
Two pigs. Pig on top of pig. Get him onto land.
Oh, God. He's really powerful.
Oh, yeah, he is. You're dead, huh?
I'm dead.
All right, Water Dragon. Oh, he knocked me back so far. But keep in mind, my armor's better than yours. Girlfriends, you can do this.
Oh, don't kill my girlfriend, please.
One is so going to die so quick in this series. He's almost dead.
Die.
Oh, And I'm dead. Did you kill him?
He's dead.
Okay, I'm...
Oh, there's another mantis if you want to kill it. We can get claws for our girlfriends.
Oh, that's actually a good idea. Alright, did you get the water... The hell, you look
weird.
Yeah,
I got two water dragon...
Scale things or something.
Charge? Is that what it is?
No, I think it's something else he drops.
I got two water dragon charge.
Those are what he throws at you.
I didn't get any scales.
I don't know what it's called. It's something. Do you have? You must have it. I'm looking around. I just can't find it. Oh, I think I found it, Jen. It's way over here.
Oh, you did?
It's right next to a water dragon charge.
Good.
I think the current must have, like, taken it or something.
Must have.
But yeah, there's a lot of attack squids, so don't go over there. Girlfriend, no!
Whoa, don't
no,
do that!
Don't do it!
You're gonna release the kraken.
We don't want that. We're not ready for the kraken yet.
No.
Actually.
Definitely not ready for that yet.
There's a cool structure over here I really want to check out.
Which one?
I think it's the haunted house. It's like a little house, but it's haunted.
Ooh, let's go to it.
I'm really ready to be scared right now. Let's do this. Let's do it.
Let's do it.
We got our new weapons. We both have like double mantis claws and some cool ones for the competition.
Pretty awesome.
All right, so this is a lot of spawners, actually.
Oh, this little thing right here?
Yeah.
Is what you're talking about?
Yeah, I was
it's
excited.
It's like the smallest little place ever.
No, it's not. It's awesome. I'm a rat. And there's ghosts.
I can't even get in this place.
You see the ghosts? Sort of.
I can't get in.
Why can't you get
oh,
in?
Oh, now it will let me.
You see the ghost?
It's oh my god, spooky. It's so scary.
It's really scary.
It's really scary.
By the way, I'm the rat.
Where?
So, on the ground.
Oh, right there.
Don't hate.
They have 2 hit points. That's really scary.
It is scary. They look scary. Don't be mean. Don't be mean. They have feelings
Anything
too.
Anything in this chest? Oh, there's another iron sword.
All right, so... Ooh, an iron... I don't need it. There's an iron pickaxe. We don't have that. Just grab that. I feel like I do most of the iron work. I feel like I do a lot of stuff with pickaxes that you don't do. All
right.
All right, so I'm going to get rid
of... That's pretty much all.
Oh, no, I want some of this stuff. I want that food. I also want this bucket.
Do we need gold nuggets?
Did you just put uranium and titanium stuff in here, or did I do that?
I did that.
We kind of need those.
We need those?
Yeah, we definitely do. It's for like the ultimate set if you put them together correctly, but we need a lot.
All right, I'll just hold on to all this stuff then.
All right, I got salt ore. And we conquered this ghost house.
Seriously, it's hard to get in this place.
Anything in here? No. Why is it so hard for you to get in?
I don't know. It's hard to get in.
No, it's not.
Yes, it is.
No, look, it's so easy. Look, I can do this all day long.
Oh, my God.
I don't know what you're talking about. Did I change?
You're a ghost.
Where's my girlfriend?
These ants are owning me. I'm leaving.
Where's my girlfriend? Oh, there she is. I was scared. I was like, did I lose you already? All right, so I am... Oh, my God, I'm a baby ghost. Look.
Where are you?
Right here.
Did you just hit me?
No, I'm right here. You see me?
They all are that size.
What?
They're all that size.
No, there was bigger ones in there. No, there was bigger ones. Anyways, guys, that is about all we have to show for today. Be sure to leave a comment and let us know which ones were the best weapons. And yeah, I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, be sure to smash that like button and subscribe if you're new. And we will see you next time.
See you guys.
Peace out, guys.